Zechariah chapter 10. Shahalu meYahweh matar. Ask ye from Yahweh rain. Be'et malakosh. In the time of the latter rain. Yahweh osha hazizim. Yahweh making thunderbolts. Umet argashem yitten elahem. And rain showers he shall give for them. Leish eshab bashad. For a man, the grass in the field. Ki hatarafim dibberu hawin. Because the terafim, the family gods, they are wording trouble. Wahakosamim. Hazu shakar, and the diviners have seen folly, falsehood. Wahalomot hashawah yadabberu, and the dreamers have worded emptiness. Hevel yenahemun, a breath they are comforting. Alken nasau kamothon. Because of this, they go up like a flock. Yaranu ki hen ro'a. They are afflicted because there is no shepherd. Al haro'im harahapi. Against the shepherds, my anger is provoked. Wa al ha'atudim. Efqod, and upon the he-goats I shall visit, as in maybe visit punishment. Ki paqad Yahweh shabahot et edro, for Yahweh of hosts hath visited his flock. Et beit Yehuda, the house of Yehuda. Veshamahota mekesusahodo bamilhama. And he will set them like a horse of his splendor in the battle. Mimenu pinna, mimenu yated, mimenu keshet milhama. From him the corner, from him the peg, from him the bow of war. Mimenu yeshe kol no gesh. Yahadaw, from him every driver shall go out together. Wahayu khiborim bosim betit hothot, and they shall be like mighty men treading down in the mire of the streets. Bamilhama, in the battle. Wunilhamu ki Yahweh imam, and they shall make battle, for Yahweh is with them. Wuhobishu rokhve susim, and they shall be ashamed, no, dried up. They shall be ashamed, I think it should be. They shall be dishonored. The riders of the horses. Wigibarati et beit Yahweh. And I will strengthen the house of Yehuda. Et beit Yosef. Oshi. And the house of Yosef I will save. Wohothavotim ki rihamatim. And I shall cause them to return, for I will mercy them. Wahayu kahatar loha zanahatim, and they shall be as though I had not cast them off. Ki hani Yahweh Elohim, for I am Yahweh. with their God, Wernim, and I will answer them. Wahayu Kegibor Ephraim, and they shall be like a mighty man, Ephraim. Washam Mahlibam Kamor Yayin, and their heart shall rejoice like with wine. Uvenehem Yerahu Washamehu, and their sons shall see and be glad. Yagel Libam Yahweh, their hearts shall rejoice in Yahweh. Eshurqa lahim, I shall hiss for them, whistle for them. Wahqabthim, and I shall gather them. Ki pidithim, for I have redeemed them. Waravu kumor ravu, and they shall multiply as they did multiply. Wa ezra'im ba'amim, and I will scatter them among the people. Wa mirhaqim yidhkuruni, and in the far parts they shall remember me. Wa hayu et b'nehem wa thavu, and their sons shall, they shall live with their sons, and they shall return. Wahathivotim meherch Mithraim, and I shall return them from the land of Mithraim. Ume Athur Akabsem, and from Athur I shall gather them. Weelherch Gilad Ulavanon Abihem, and to the land of Gilad and Levanon I will bring them. And it shall not be found for them. And he shall pass in the sea of affliction. And he shall strike the waves in the sea. Wahovishu kol mithulot yehor, and he shall dry up all the depths of the Nile. Wahurad gahon Athur, and he shall bring down the pride of Athur. Washevet Mithraim Yasur, and the scepter of Egypt Mithraim he shall depart. Baratim b'Yahweh, and I will strengthen them by Yahweh, in Yahweh. Ubishamo yitahalaku, and in his name they shall walk about. Nahum Yahweh, a declaration of Yahweh.